Where are we going?
The aquarium.
I think we have to leave.
Now both of you do.
I'd rather be on time.
Move out the way.
I'll make pictures of your neck. She is not gonna like that.
Are you recording?
I have to view the tickets.
Dolphin?
This one in 5 minutes. Oh, where?
You
can get them in the front. Corey.
That's a really spotted one.
Why are you wearing boots?
That looks so cute.
I don't know.
All right, tell me.
Because I'm going with the whale.
No, the dolphin.
Are you in the show?
Yeah.
Octopus have.
Are you gonna swim with the dolphins?
I'm gonna do tricks with them.
Yes. Yeah.
You're gonna interact with them and do tricks.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna feed them too.
No, I don't think she likes to take that one.
It's a giant blue monster now.
Or you won't be able to see crap.
Yeah.
There's like a flat on the bottom.
Why are they swimming upside down?
They can swim however way they want.
I didn't say they couldn't, I said why.
Look, he made a little rings.
He likes to catch it.
Did you see that? Kim, he's making little rings.
He made a bubble and then he sucked it.
Look, they're all here now.
That's back in the room.
You need to calm down.
No, there's a sea urchin back there.
You need to just stop.
Folks, be aware, there's no shrimps in the middle right now, so try to go here or over here. We don't want to get too many people in the Alright, so you like this, two fingers. Get about an inch in front of a shrimp. Hold still and move away. Don't chase them.
They over there, Em.
Right down here.
I'm not true shrimp.
What? Everybody look at mom.
Okay, guys. Alright.
Don't bounce. They're not listening.
Okay. They're
cleaning your dirty hands. Good job, JJ. You don't want to touch it?
Where's Emma? Oh, wait.
Come here. Right. Come here.
Folks, to remind you, if you have plans on attending the 7 o'clock AT&T Dolphin.
We are at
Tropical Diver.
Yes. This is Kimmy. That's Abby. And that's Sadie. Then we have Corey. Then we have Mom. Nathan back there.
Look at these fishies.
can't see them good, but...
Let's go too fast.
They're really cool. There's a bunch of people here. Jellos! So these are jellyfish. If we can get up close. They have like
tentacles and
they have stingers and everything. I wonder what they eat.
Lettuce?
No, that's
let's go over here.
Look at these big boys. Let's go see some other fish.
Did you get a good view of it?
Uh-huh.
Work it one at a time. Come on. Come on.
Yeah. It's Abby, by the way.
Oh. Look, like you can go underneath the water. Oh.
It's just
like
not
small ones too. They're not like big ones. There's alligators.
Mm.